Alright, this is the Aimon HP from Tuact and the Turtle Beach DSS. We're trying them both out. Alright, so I guess just let you choose. If you want to increase the bass, you press it. Increase, decrease. It's pretty straightforward. And the volume, same. Alright, let me try this out. Alright. Headphones I'm using. Aimon HP. All right, let's see. I'm just gonna show you how it's pretty good at the sound cues. If he has Ninja Pro, I'm just gonna let him kill me so you could see. This one has Ninja Pro on. I'll let him kill me. Because I can't hear him at all. Hey, Ninja Pro. Or Ninja. There. It's coming. It's really good at, you know, giving the sound cues. Plus these headphones are awesome also. He's running far away. Maybe up the middle. The sound stage for these headphones are awesome. Going far left. So yeah, this would give you a huge edge. Sorry for outside, it sounds like all hell's breaking loose out there. Hear him. Far left. Might be Ninja Pro. Oh, Ninja Pro, I knew it. pretty good. Definitely give you an edge over the competition. These are great. Aimon HP. It's really good. I usually always use my my Black Ops headphones, but it feels better with these on. See, the good thing about these, it gives you the driver will give a sound, so it's kind of like, it's not the same. I would say try both, but these are like $70, and you can do a $2 modification in there, put the foam in there, put the wire in. So there we go. I love the mouse pad. I could honestly say I'm always usually against cloth, but this is really good. I had a lot of fun with it. I always use my exact mat. This one here, but I actually like the cloth. It's real nice. Did a good job on this. Alright.